married life. Wish you all health, happiness, wealth, prosperity, everything best in life.
Wish you all very happy married life, and wish you all the best in life. New life you will start.
On this new journey in our life.
All the best to you and Praveen. Yeah? Have a good life. Happy married life to you.
Praveen, Radhikan, Vivaha Shamsagal.
My heartiest congratulations to Praveen and Radhika on their wedding. I wish them all the best throughout their life. Let them live together happily forever.
It was very, very different experience. For me especially, you know, first time I'm really watching one Malayalam wedding. And our hearty congratulations to both Radhi and Praveen.
I'd like to first of all congratulate on my cousin's wedding, one of the sweetest boys in our family. He is the youngest of our cousins and I'm very happy for him that he has got married.
I take this opportunity to wish Praveen and Radhika a very happy married life.
So all the best Radhi and Praveen. I enjoyed every moment of coming to of this trip to Kerala for your wedding.
Radhi Appu has been my two eyes, and then I wish Radhi and Praveen a happy married life.
Praveen and Radhika, congratulations! I'm so happy for your marriage.
Wish you all the best, Radhika and Praveen.
So Radhi and Praveen, I'd like to begin by wishing you a very divine, wonderful, wisdom-filled, love-filled time to come.
Radhika and Praveen, really happy for you. Thank you so much for this awesome wedding. We all had a wonderful time. Best wishes to Radhika.
Praveenum Radhikaikkum ende aashamsakal. Avaru 100 varsham sugamayi irikkatte.
Praveen and Radhika, happy married life.
So I wish Praveen and Radhika happiest life.
Radhika is the sweetest girl that I've ever met in my life. And I wish Praveen and Radhika a very happy married life.
I still remember the first time I met Radhika. She was wearing a pink top and a blue jeans. Starting from the first movie that we saw, which is Premam, to the the last outing in a resort, it's been a wonderful experience with Radhika. We've grown together in our relationship from scratch, and now we're married, and I still can't believe that. I would like to thank each one of you too, for having come all the way and blessing both of us.
So it's the same with me. Praveen and I have matured so much in this relationship from where we've started. And I'd like to mention a few names because of who we have, been together. Big thanks to Anirudh, Ashwati, Karthiketa, Vinodeta, Kavita Bhavi,
and all my other relatives and cousins.
Yeah, some other relatives and my cousins, my brother, my parents, because of whom all this has been possible.
Most importantly, our parents.
And like Praveen said, I'm still not able to believe that we're married. We've known each other for 3.5 years, and it's been quite a journey for us. And to this level is something, some achievement for us actually. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this journey with him. I hope we have a very good night together. And I feel nice that he's given me such good people in his family and I'm going to be related to them.
Thank you so much.